Hello and welcome back to another try at another episode of my live series going from from Alaska to Northern California, ORBX style. And I had some problems with the plane and the gauges, and I just fixed that, I think. You can see it here in the cockpit now, so all the gauges are appearing. And I will try to start this beautiful airplane now. Let me check something here. Okay, so battery on, alternator on, fuel boosts, beacon lights, and I think we should. So here are the switches. So let's try. Ah, come on. I hope this works now. Okay, so this works. Radio's on. Come on. So flaps to take up. Let's go with altitude 3,000 feet first. Okay, we've already, let me check something right now. Okay, so we're good to go. In case you have any problems with the stream, just let me know. Be it pictures, sound, or whatever. Okay, so let's do the control surface check. Rudder. Perfect. Elevator. And ailerons. All working. Okay. So we don't need the parking brake anymore. Okay, I need a lot of place to turn here. But I have tundra wheels, so hitting the grass a little bit doesn't matter much with this plane. So let's taxi to the runway. Yeah, this one is okay, I think. For all of you who don't know it, this is prepared version 3. And I've installed the Beaver from Aerosoft with the migration tool, so that we are able to use this wonderful plane. Okay, so what do we need? Strobe light and landing lights on. Navigation lights. For all of you who are interested in it, Harrison Ford owns one of these planes. He's a passionate private pilot.
Dubai ground for Lima 3 X-ray 184, taxi to holding point of runway 30 right via taxiways of your choice. Hold short 30 right.
Okay, this is ADC from FS Cloud. In case you want to join me on this flight, you can do so by going online.
So what's the VAS usage right now? I'm curious.
We'll 2.2, which is good. So let's do the takeoff.
Whoa!
That was a fast takeoff, actually. Probably caused by the wind. Okay, the weather is actually pretty bad here, so I guess we'll stick to and I think it will keep it visible. I keep visual contact with the ground or the water.
very, very bumpy ride here.
Still have visual contact to the ground, which is very important in these weather conditions, or at least visual contact to the sea. So we're just scratching the base layer of these clouds here. And it's very bumpy here, very windy. Actually. Cloud. But that doesn't matter. If you want to join me, you can just come online and fly with me. So now we see land once more. I think we can... Yeah, we'll have to traverse a large area of water here. And I have to check if this is really the weather here at the moment. It's terrible weather here. Let's just check here. Yeah, it's pretty gusty here. It says 130 degrees of wind with 18 knots and gusts up to 25 knots. So this is really, really... Yeah, it's really, really... gusty here, so I can understand why this airplane is shaking like it is. So we'll just the weather is supposedly getting better here, so we'll try to climb to a higher altitude just to maybe to 5,000 feet and let's see how the wind is up there. Okay, so weather has turned much to the better here. So we'll turn south now, going on a direct course to our destination, Bassett Airport. Thank you.
So we're on our way here. We just to get on course. And we'll be there in a few minutes, I guess. It's just just a few minutes left to cover.
Alpha Uniform Alpha 193 identified. Continue approach to Annette Island. Descent and maintain 4,000 feet if able. Expect runway 12QMH1022. Don't exceed 250 knots. We will contact you again.
Alpha Uniform Alpha 193 identified. Continue your approach to Masset. Don't exceed 250 knots. Descent and maintain 4,000 feet where able. Expect runway 13QNH1027. We will contact you again. Echo 195, Dubai ground, cleared for taxi to the active 30 right, hold short, stay on this frequency. Degrees. Descent and maintain 4,000 if possible.
Tango 242, I removed you from my ATC control list.
Thank you.
20.
Again, 215.
Correct your heading.
incline 202 degrees.
This is a weird ATC coverage, actually.
Alpha Uniform, Alpha 193 identified. Continue approach to Masset. Descent and maintain 4,000 feet at Babel. Expect runway 13QNH1027. Don't exceed 250 knots. We will contact you again.
No land in sight. Okay, land in sight. Okay, so we're slowly approaching our destination. We cannot see the runway yet. But I hope we will soon be able to see it. It's getting gusty again. Okay, I can see the runway now. Autopilot off. Okay, we have to slow down and extend the flaps, so I have
Alpha Uniform Alpha 1903, runway 13, clear to land. Wind is 170/11.
Very, very gusty here. Very, very gusty. So I have to lengthen my approach now a little bit, so that I'll be able to lower the flaps. So we're all now we're in the white area. As you can see, there's an airspeed indicator, so we can lower the flaps one. We can already lower them to position two, and now we can continue our descent. We are very, very high. I don't know if this will work. So we'll lower the flaps once more. Maybe we can... Yeah, very, very high. You can see it on the precision approach indicator that they're very, very high, but I have a pretty good sync rate now, so maybe we will be able to do this. I hope so. Actually, we're getting a bit too slow here. Always remember that you have to be in the white area at the airspeed indicator with the flaps extended. You don't want to extend your you don't want to overshoot your maximum flap speed. That will damage the flaps and the airframe, of course. So I think we will actually be able to do this approach. It's a great airplane for doing steep approaches. So yeah, let's just see. So the precision approach indicator should turn now, any second. Still doesn't actually. Very, very gusty still. I hope we will be able to do the landing. This is very, very gusty. Okay, now we're getting on the glide slope here. Very, very, very gusty. Very gusty. Hard to control the airplane in these conditions. Okay. Oh, this is hard. Okay, this is not good.
Alpha Uniform, Alpha 193. Nice to have you back on ground.
Well,
exit the runway at the first.
I wouldn't call it on the ground though.
Exit to gate. See you soon.
Catastrophic landing here in Masset. See that I'm not really used to the airplane. See, the airplane wants to start flying. It's so gusty here. A beautiful moments that I
Okay. We are here. Hope you had a nice flight. And I say, excuse me very much for the terrible landing. And I hope to see you soon at the next episode. And I think we will stick to the to this landmass here, which takes us. Can take a look on the map here. Further south, and then we will change our way to go to the mainland again, to this area here. And yeah, I hope you will be with me over the next live streams. And as always, I say, till we see us the next time, happy landing.